9 big handbags out. No chance I was filming anything only the way up from down there. As you can see, yes, that is a pretty perilous uphill section. They've even built a fence there. Got to stop hikers getting by. Main big handbag, having a night up there. I saw this place when I was here back in May. Loved it and thought, yeah, next time I'm here, I'm definitely wild camping there. So, tonight's the night. I'll catch up there a little bit. Flipping, wow. Dail Mor, we love you. We're headed. Meet up there and some more up there. Toodles. I was wanting to be camped over there. There. A little flat bit, like a little bowl. I've been there before. I was wanting to be camped over there, but I don't like the look of the cliffs. It's a little bit sketchy coming up the cliffs this way. I'm by myself. I haven't left a note in the front of my van. I'm talking to this is lost found footage. Please, give it to my little Perry. Tell him to make a video out of it for his old mum. Love you, son. But yeah, I was wanting to be camped over there. But no, I just built, as I said, built a bit sketchy. Couple of them, hang on. Couple of them cliff top, and then the paths just meet near them. And then it just looks, I don't know. I wasn't ever happy. But that's where I was supposed to be, that little bowl there. I can't name it, he's the Morin. I'm loving it up here tonight. If this sunset kicks in like I think it might, I could be close to tears shortly. And that's not just because I've run out of beer. I've brought some beers up the hill tonight. I've got my, I thought, innocent gun, eh? It's got a pirate feel to it, eh? Gun and our pirate in this. And he's cannon. I'll stop there, shall I? And he's a large weapon. So I have ended up with shabby seconds here. I don't know what you'll make of it. Looks a little bit more dangerous than it actually is. And there's home for tonight. Look at that view. Oh, man. Shall I take a... Do you want to come and have a look at my little house for tonight? It looks really dangerous from here, but it's not. This is a lovely seating area. Always a bonus, a nice seating, a nice stone seating area, the patio. So I'm loving the patio. Look at that, R-shaped. That's my stick for my sore knee. Yep. I'm literally, oops. I've been really accident prone. What happened? Oh, I've just been really accident prone. And I've nearly knocked myself out and cut my head open. I've reversed the van into a lamppost today. What else have I done? Just a catalogue of disasters. I can't remember the other ones. There's about four things it's looking like. And I'm having one a day. Shut up, Donna, you're jinxing yourself. So yes, anyway, Donna's a little house, a room with a view for this evening. It's a Torridon 200. I bet nobody else has had that Torridon 200 up a butte spot like this. I've got both doors open. Why? Just because I can. You can't do that with a Hillyberg solo now, can you? Right, and this is why it's not as dangerous as it looks. Got me delta pegs in case the wind picks up later. Look! That's where I don't want to be sleepwalking. But I mean, that's not that bad, is it? All these stones here, we're going to call these, they'll be like cot bumpers. So if I do roll out, yeah, be a bit like a pinball. I'll be like, stop on, but it'll wake us up. The pain, obviously, probably the cracking of my bones, and I'll be safe. So that's the thinking behind that. It's not that perilous, really. There's me lovely little palace. There's me little slippers ready for later. Notice how I got tartan ones? Because I'm in the Outer Hebrides, I is. I think that was Irish. So that's, there's me little home with a view. Holy, sorry, if you don't like swearing, block your ears now. Holy it's good. Oh, look, I'm like this one sitting as well. Oh, wow, this up. Oh, look at that. Look at that for a view with me tent. Right, I'm going up to take some pictures. That looks that looks mint from here. Donovan Senior reporting from the cliffs of Dail Mor. And they're all mine.
I should have brought provisions and had a couple of nights up here. I might do that, I've got 2 weeks. All right. Bye. Oh.
Eh? It's not the sunset I was hoping. Hey, but I've got another 13 nights here, or 14. That'll do, little day to night.
Oh, man.
I'm going to have to quit with the video on this. Will be like a 24-part series. But I got to share these bits with you, haven't I? How, flipping. Wow. I'm really in a bit of tent porn at the minute. I've just been taking pictures of my tent all night. Is that sad? Of course it's not sad. It'd be sad if I didn't. Wow. Little D in the Hebs. Living the flipping dream. Look at that. Bye. It's like a painting. All packed up, the little shower's kicked in, so I'm just going to wait it out, because I'm snug as in here. Decent night, stars. Oh, hello. Trying to take some night shots again. That's going to take some mastering, or some tutoring. Right, I'll get off. I just thought I'd show you how pretty it is when it's raining.